Hello, I'm King Cold, and I'm glad you made it to another day of Frostpunk Hot Mode. Yeah, we are coming to a close, or to an end, probably. We already have the looming end ahead, and we already pulled our outpost team back from the steam course. And yeah, we are trying to pick up the last exploration points. Get everything. Yeah, you can see there's quite a lot of going on there. Everybody wants to get in or get out. I don't know. Some people left. I'm still trying to wait and see what's happening to the people who went for London. Something to look forward to this. I don't know if there's something to come. And yes, episode, I also built quite a lot of I improved quite a lot of the city. So, we have enough housing complexes, we have enough medical facilities, but we still could improve the insulation. Yeah, so what will we do next? What are we doing right now? Hunter tactics, of course, I wanted to improve the food a bit more. Not that we really need it, but it can't hurt. And I wanted to set up more coal farmer, now that I think about it. I already did a few here on this side. This one here has to go away to make space for more. Yeah, I really like this. Anyway, let's fire on the generator and see how this is going. Speed up a little bit. Also, I see we get a warm period for a second here. So we can turn down the generator a bit. Save up a bit of coal. And yeah, this should go quite smoothly. What do we have? Food have caused riots. So we investigated the disagreements between the raw food use and the outposts of cacao. It turns out that the cooks are stealing food. People are furious. Banish them. Ask the faith keeper the best route. Nope. I want to address it now. Yeah, let the faith keeper do it. Let them do it. He can do it. Are the faith keepers already the evil road you can take? This is something I don't really know. Is it? This would be mean. So that would mean you wouldn't have to do them, and then you couldn't even choose them at some point in the events. This would be mean. Anyway. Ooh, what's this? Frozen trees. Oh yeah, true. I don't even have the technology for the sawmill. I can't even take a look what's around. Well, who cares? Nice, nice, nice. Food looks great. And with the next technology, we can build quite a lot of more of them. Not quite happy about this one there. Yeah, it's a bit of a gap. Don't really like this. Well, I could take it apart when I don't need it anymore. So, large crater. There's nothing here. Lost without a trace. Yeah, so. Should be a technology here, but we already have it, so nothing for us to get here. Let's go home. So there should be quick enough. What about you? Maybe if I remember this, that's, is it this? Yeah, it's this one. No, this is this faster one and this is the slower one. Yeah, up again, waiting for the technologies to kick in. And the scout team, we can use this one to pick them up. Ooh, this is a good idea. I do like this. We have a few sick people, but this should be fine. Actually, where are they? Can I see it like this? No, sadly not. No one here. There are a few. Get them some food. Somebody here, get them some food as well. Nice. So what do we want next? We could go, no, we get the couplings, but we get the bypass, but not the couplings, which is interesting. And I do not have the heaters as well. What do we want next? Do I need something? No, here this, everything is fine. Then let's go with generator. What is the next close temperature we get? There, this is no problem. This would be without insulation, would make the medical facilities chilly. So I have, how many days? 4 days left. So let's do the bypass. Ah, not the bypass. Let's do the coupling. So we have it. Then we go with the insulation and then we go with the heater. This should be nice. Yeah, should be working fine. So now that we have all the hunter, we should, yeah, we have quite a lot of people now at our capability. Can use them. Food. Hunter Sanger. Well, at least this is fitting. If nothing else, at least this is it. So, do I want to rebuild this or do I just say screw it? I make the rules. Like this? No, this looks stupid. Then at least start from there to make it at one point a bit even. Well, we will get rid of them at the end, so let's use them for a couple of days now that we can, as long as we can. Should have left the road now that I think about it. So, and then I can also get rid of them. Don't need them anymore. Yeah, just start. Let's start with the inner ones. And then we can still take a look around if we. Let's make this a bit wonky here. If I get rid of this road. I still want to be able to. Ah, dang it. I still wanted to be able to use the stuff. So. Nice. Go, go, go. houses, we should have enough left. Yes, looks great. Looks great. So, what do we have here? Scattered cowboy. Technology. Nothing's here. Nothing is here. And you can go home. As well. Free time. beautiful. So we should also have almost all the food we need. Yeah, we're coming quite along. We do have a lot of kitchens now. We have three, four, four. We have four work. Oh, now I realized not everyone is making soup, which is a shame. You have to work as well. Come, come, come. Hurry up. Thanks. Also, now that I realized, I need one more storage for wood. Because there's this one event where they want to have wood. So, where do I build this? Great. Can I... do it along here somewhere? No, can't do it along here somewhere. It's bad. Can't do it along here. Would have to place them inside there, but I still want to keep this for a few coal pumper. One should be enough, I hope. How much wood can I store right now? I can store 10,200. So generator is ready. Yes, it is. Nice. So let's go with the insulation for the infirmaries. Also, the outpost team is ready. Nice. Or better, it's back in. It's back at home. So let's disband it. We don't need them anymore. We could get also rid of the building. Don't really see me using it anymore. So let's do this. So what is this? Survivor is the shitty. Yeah. So this was the smaller one. Let's Kitten. Something popped up. Something was telling me it happened. Anyway. Oh. So this should be enough. 1500 should be fine, I hope. Also I hope we will get it ready. How much wood do we make? We don't make too much wood. Well, it is quite a lot. It's around 600 per day, so the scout team is also finished. Nice. So this was all survivors. So when everyone is around, we can dispense them as well. Doom wandering drunks. Banish them. Send them home. Well, let's go home. Also, now that I think about it, I should never forget to use a few of my abilities here and there. That's why I have them. So let's use them. Also, can I find faith keepers in all this mess? Yeah, I can. Great. No, this is all the survivors now. Nice. Ah, then was the sound that they picked them up, not that I don't have enough people? Houses? What? What? Wait. Why is this sometimes buggy a bit? I don't understand. We won't survive this! You will. You have to. Keep working. So, bit more wood for this. Let's hope I get the wood for everybody. Or they will plunge the everything into chaos. So, let's disband everybody. Nice. And then we still need food. Ooh, we need quite a lot of food now that I think about it. Our teams are back. Yeah. So, why are we wasting food so much right now? It shouldn't. 3600. We were already at 3000, weren't we? Maybe I should use an automaton for the cooking house. Just to make sure. Well, I still have 3 lays left, so don't worry too much about it. Just. Not that I was thinking. I still have this event in my mind where they want wood. I was thinking right now maybe I should just outright build a few more flying hunters. Just to get more food. You know what? I will do this and just build more of them. If this event doesn't turns out so good, well, we will see about this then. In the end, it can only be discontent. Don't really care. Just get me the food. You have so many people right now. They have to work. Preparation finished. What? 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 How did they make 8,800 food in few hours? What? I'm going crazy here right now. Also, I probably overdid it with the flying hunters here now that I think about it. Well, was nice to have you, but don't need you anyway. How many do I have left? One more, so. So much about going overboard with the flying hunter. Don't even have the people for them. I don't get it. I really don't get it. Wait for the storm to hit us. Yes. But I will not So, we have this. And the last things we can do is now improving the heaters, which I do like. So let's do this. Also, it's nice that we have the bypass coupling. So yeah, now this infirmaries are really, really nicely heated. I like this. It's also interesting to think about it. With the automatons, everything would work, even if it's going cold. So then you would probably need probably not so much coal, because most of the production buildings are already working with automatons, and all you need is actually the generator in the middle. So you could make a few achievements with just that. Well, it's not 100% possible to get everybody in the middle. You need a bit of space for... This is hard, so you have to kill off a few people. How many do you can fit? I have to make a number and see how many you can fit in the middle. And also think about getting a few places for the infirmaries. So this is something to you could calculate. Anyway, go forward. Go forward and pick up all the food. You too. Go, work. Ooh, spike. Autosave spike. The doom is coming. It's lurking on the weather forecast. Not sure if it's a calendar or a weather forecast, how I should call it. So now I got also the wood. Let's hope it's enough. Temperature drops. Let's keep this up again. Not that we really need it. Well, we really only need it for the workshops. And the cooking house. Why is the cook? No, that's because right now it's not working. Oh, I did it wrong. So actually, I don't really need this right now, do I? Let me take a look at this. So they are going up, but they don't go up. Why do they not go up? Is this one already working? This one is already working. Right, I never changed to the working hours. That is a bit of a shame, because it's in a public house area. Great. perfectly managed, I must say. So yeah, in this regards, just let it 24 hours, who cares? What do we have here? Prayers at work, yes, pray. Hope we fall, well then let them pray. Do not care. Do not care. But it's interesting. Are the coal farm was so badly in? Well, then let's start with some good old heaters, now that we have them. This should work fine. Yeah, and then we leave it at this. And, well, the few that are worked with automatons are fine. And the other one we just turn off then. I could build a few more automatons, not that I was thinking about, just in case we need them. Let's build four for good measure. And last heater, nice. This should be nice. Anything else I forgot? No, doesn't seem like it. No automaton build. Yes, more of my little friends. More of them. So yeah, that would probably be the better. Is this one not? This one is working out. So this one here is a bit. Why do I have this one still? Get it away. Don't need it. It's not necessary. Thinking about, I could also let automatons work 24 hours in the coal pumper, making sure they pile up the coal, but it's already enough. So yeah. So nice. We have everything for heat. We can still research. Ah, interesting. So I got the advanced coal mine there, but I never got everything in the coal mines. This is interesting. Didn't really occur to me. So, do I need anything else? I don't really need anything anymore. Everything is fine. So, let's just go with a few things for fun. Could also take them off. Don't need them. This one has an automaton, this one has an automaton as well. Nice. So. Public house should be warm. No, it's chilly because it's not heated right now. Fight our supplies. Keep me updated. Yeah, no, it's coming. Let's see if I have enough wood. Don't know. I remember something about 1,300, but it could also be more. Normally at this point I never had any problems with resources. And if I wouldn't have built so badly, I would probably also have no problems with this. Actually, did I ever build them? No, I never built it once. Do I even have the technology for this? I also have the technology for this, so never did it. Wonder why. Let me guess, no, I do not have enough wood for everybody. Ah, okay, so you give me time to gather everything, so it's 1,560. Nice. So it would have been enough, but it wasn't 1,300. Ah, this is a gathering pause. Dang it! It had to be going wrong. At the end, it had to be going wrong with this. So, do you distract the wood on your own? Ah, okay, yeah. So, you already take the wood on your own. Nice. So, good I tried something there. And it's nice how easy the game is going about this. So, yeah, you have time, yeah. We are angry about this and we want it now, but here, take your time. Well, let's go with this one. Not that it is important, but let's do it. Now we get even a bit more wood, but we don't need it anymore. How much wood do we get right now? 1,000 per day. Nice. Interesting. So, let's speed through. The darkness ahead. Nice. Looks nice. So we still have a few workers left. No, we have also a lot of engineers free. Whew. Running out of things I want to have. Well, let's go off to the cargo king. Maybe we can use this. I do like my thumpers. Can't stop me from using them. Also, is all the automatons are built? Yeah, all the automatons are built. Nice. We won't survive this. You had nothing to worry about in the last couple of days. Stop whining. Actually, do I need to do this? Well, can't hurt to do it. That's fine. Very low risk of getting ill. Prevents getting ill. Well, maybe it is useful turning on. Maybe it has it used to keep them on comfortable. if you don't want him to get sick. Actually, what is the cold right now telling me? I have quite enough. Actually, can I turn on heater and everything? No, I can't turn on heater in the houses. House of prayer. Keep up the hope. Keep up the good hope. Discontent. Well, let's keep this. No, there's nothing I can do to heat up the houses anymore. Only thing I can do later on is heat up the medical facilities, which I will do. But right now we are running at more or less maximum capacity for the heat, and the coal looks great, so we don't really need another. We don't really need another one. Anyway, let's let the storm hit us. Last night for gathering some food. Chuckle-kin. Also, the chuckle-kins can also be worked by automatons, which is do quite handy. Why are you working only at 35% efficiency? Who knows? Maybe. But they're working 24 hours, so there should be people there. Still getting some sick people. Why do you get sick? Gathering post. Where is this? This one is cold. Interesting. It's still counting for them to be going sick. Maybe it's also because they get sick on the way. This could also be the reason. So, now we could also use the chuckle-kins if we want to. Interesting. So what's this? Requires at least one worker. Yeah. Phew, what do I want? Not really seeing me researching more. Don't need anything. So yeah. Already said this a couple of times, so let's leave it for this. Now the storm's hitting us. Ha ha ha. Winter's coming. Ha ha ha. The storm hits the city. A howling gale bursts upon the city, and the general creaks and groans under the weight of the wind. Pale faces turn toward the raging windows. Trembling lips utter the words of prayer. The cold will be brutal. Hunting is impossible. The soul in the houses will freeze. We will have to make to do with the food we have stockpiled. The city must survive. Yes, the city must survive. Survive the storm. So, let's get in all the last bits of food. And then we can get rid of... Well, I could get rid of this. Does it make a difference? Do I get the stuff back? Or will it be spilled? Huh, I got the stuff. So, I could technically... Did I? Yeah, I got it. I could technically get rid of everything. But there's not really a reason to. So, run! Time flies by. Survive the storm. So, leave the research. Maybe if I click it and then leave it, it will not tempt me with its glowing. No, it's still tempting me. Why do we do this? Yeah, temple has influenced some people, so should use this one. Too bad. Freezy? Oh, dang it! I have to get rid of this stuff. Or we count as freezing. There are a few here on this side as well. This one. this one. So, how are the medical facilities right now? Let's heat them up already. I want to make sure that the people inside do not get any more sick than they are already. I already mentioned this quite a couple of times, but I do love the music. It's so good. So, already everybody is healthy again. I like this. Can't do this for too long. Another event? No, not right now. So let's turn this off for a second. Actually, I wonder how many hours it's took around 24 hours to reach this point. How many dudes it takes to cool down. The wind! I can't hear my own thoughts. I didn't think it was possible for it to get this cold. Yeah. You will be surprised how cold it can go. Looks great. So yeah, now we will get enough. A lot of people freezing here and there. The cookhouse. Ah, dang it. I completely forgot. Well, kick out the people there. Doesn't really make any sense anymore. Where are the other ones? Here's one. Kick them out. Kick them out. The faith keepers are freezing. Interesting. That is a bit of a shame. Well, I guess they have to freeze then. I should let the automaton make a few more prosthetics, just to be sure I have them. This is interesting, I didn't expect this building to be such a prominent. Ah, because I never turned on the heater. Interesting. Also never did this for the kitchen. So let's turn them on again. Put in a few people. Is it even working? Well, it's not working on us right now, so let's see if it's but next day it should just anyway it should be over, so let's see. Great. Day 42. Get up the count. Oh my god. So many sick people. No. Don't get sick on me. I can't fit you. I can't heal you all. Get food! Grab it! No! Overdrive. Give me the overdrive. last struggle to the end. Darkness before the dawn. So one of our engineers has come crashing through the door with white face, demanding to see you. I've run the calculations with the new data. The storm will pass us in a couple of days, but the temperature just before the end will drop drastically. Nothing can protect us from that cold. Panic is starting to spread and people are losing hope. We have to stay strong. Stay strong. Fix it. I always find it funny at this point. If I would have used the field kitchens, it would be warmer at work than it would be at home. So the tendency for them to get sick at the working hours would be drastically reduced. But okay, interesting. Ah, true. I have this one as well. I was wondering now why I have 70 people in a medical facility when I only have six of them. So yeah. Yeah, so they're switching back and forth there. Oh, so the coupling is almost gone. It's really going down there. Panic spreads. Force on the walk. Let them stay home. Just control us slightly. Yeah, let them go home. Don't care. Do not care. Miracle happened. Sir, it's a miracle. The man who went looking for his daughter is back. He brought her with him. He says that he found her soon after leaving the city, but that they got lost and had to wait for Lulu and the blizzard to find their way back. They are both exhausted and frostbitten, but they're very happy. I'm glad to hear. So, seems like the Londoners never came back. Such a shame, but that's life. I will miss the five people. Who left and the one who followed them. Panic spread. Yeah, yeah, go home. Don't care. Doesn't matter anymore. Interesting. I can even use this cooldown the last time. So. Now it's going. Now I was thinking, should I run let this run through, because actually I really don't have anything else I can do. So it's not like it really matters, but let's run it through. Maybe it explodes. Actually, somebody told me there is an event happening if you let it run to full. So. Turn off the overdrive. General stress level is critical level. You have to turn it off overdrive now. No! Don't do it! Good for It's going to blow. The general has been damaged and it's going to blow. We can't fix it. But only a child is small enough to fit into the mechanism. Alternatively, a steamer could use to shut some pressure from the damaged pit assembly. Send a child to fix it. Use the steam core. We can't do anything. Everything is gone. Well, I could shed it aside, but it's more of a steam core by like. So, use the steam core to fix it. Interesting. So we can really stretch this a couple of times. Nice. The storm ends. The winter is done and the temperature finally is to rise. In every silence descend on the city. Yes! And with this, we finish it on hard mode. Nice! So I'm now quite curious what the game will tell me at the end. We have survived. Did I misuse the faith? I'm quite curious to see if I did. And what does this tell me about the Londoners? We started as a small society. Some refugees. 80 people. No food. Old habits. I built it the same way I always did. First he put our children to work. Parents lost their children. And every day was a struggle. So we adapted. Houses of healing, evening prayers, faith keepers maintained duty, masses of sick. Yet I think we haven't crossed the line. Nice. Faith gave us strength, we survived. Nice! So, like I wanted it to be at the end. New London, 8087, 671 people. Minus 30 degrees Celsius. Nice! So my little last challenge there for my own, not going overboard with it. I thank you so much for watching. This will probably be my last series of Frostpunk for now. I still have a few two more scenarios I could do on hard mode, but they would probably look the same like this one. And of course, if there will be another scenario coming, then I will do this as well. And yeah, we will see it then. But I will think about something else I want to do. And I thank you again so much for watching. And you will hear me next time. See ya.